If you want to know what you looked like when you were young, first, open the young effect. Then, take a picture. Finally, you can see what each age group looks like. Download and try it. You will love it.